having a productive morning is something we all have aspired for, at least for our parents' sake. There is this saying that people who have a productive morning tend to have a productive life. In this video, I'll be talking about my productive routine.
I believe it is productive.
And I hope this video will give you some ideas on how to have a decent morning routine. I used to wake up by 4:30 a.m. usually, but now during this pandemic, I tend to wake up by around 5 a.m. or something around 5:30 a.m. I don't know why, but waking up all alone is really awesome because it almost feels like the whole world is only for you. Or maybe this is an excuse for being a loner. And one thing I do every day in the morning is that I always make my bed. Because even when your whole day has been pathetic, there is this one thing that welcomes you back. Something that is beautiful, that is your well, neat, arranged bed. And also, making your bed is the first challenge that is done successfully in the morning, so it will give you a very nice feeling. And I drink around 500 ml or 750 ml of water in the morning because I will feel so thirsty, and it has been told that, in fact, overnight our body dehydrates a lot, so it is better to drink a lot of water in the morning. It will be around 5 when I come back to my room, and this moment will feel as if you are the only person in this whole world and you can do anything you want. Like, it is so silent, it is so nice, it is so calm. So almost always, I'll do something productive only, something useful. I'll do something like studying, or I'll do some writing, I'll do something useful only. I don't check my phone early in the morning because I feel like mornings are the time where I can give maximum output, so I'm not ready to get any inputs from others through the phone. Mornings are the time where I feel like I can do the maximum for myself, and I'm not really ready for the external inputs from social media. During my college days, I usually open my phone by around 7:30 or 8 a.m. in the morning. And during this pandemic, I'm opening my phone only by around 11:30 a.m. Now that the time is 5 a.m., I sit down and study for around 1.5 hours. The feeling is really awesome. Then it becomes by around 6:30 a.m. Then I go take a shower and then do my yoga. And after completing my yoga for around 45 minutes and simply roaming around, it'll be somewhere around 7:30 a.m. in the morning. I have my breakfast for another 20 minutes. It'll be 7:50. My college starts by around 8:30 a.m. in the morning. I'll have to drive from my home to college because I'm a day scholar. And it is around a 20 minutes drive, so I'll reach the college by around 8:50 or 8:20 usually. And then our college goes up to 4:30 p.m. So it is already like 12 hours since I woke up. Then immediately after coming home, I change my dress and hit the gym. Because again, it has been scientifically proven that doing exercise daily is very, very important for our body. And it will increase the mind-body connection. So doing exercise is not just to flex your biceps. It is also for a good life only. Then I come back to my home by around 6:30 p.m. Then I'll waste my life away for another 30 or 45 minutes. Then it'll usually be around 7:15 p.m. in the night. Mostly, I'll eat by 7:30 p.m. if the food is ready. If the food isn't ready, I obviously have to wait only. But I'll try my level best to eat by 7:30 p.m. because it is good to eat at least 1.5 hours before sleeping. And now it is around 8:30 p.m. Then I study for a hour. I'll probably see my phone for some 5 minutes. I'll try to limit my time on the phone during the nights because it has been found that it will disturb your sleep cycle. Then it is around 9:30 p.m. Now I set up my alarm and then I go to the place where I actually belong, that is dream world. Who doesn't love sleeping? Everybody loves sleeping. It is so much fun, and with a great optimistic mindset that I will have a very good day the next day. Most probably my Sunday schedule will be completely different from this, but my college days will be definitely this only. And because of this pandemic, this schedule is not what I actually follow at this moment. I follow a different schedule, but it is almost similar to this, and most of the activities are still the same. Like, the allotted time to various activities are still the same only. There have been downs also. Sometimes I wake up terribly late, sometimes I go sleep terribly late, sometimes I miss out my most productive activities also. But mostly, I'll be following this routine only. And I hope this video has been something useful to you. And as always, thank you for watching. See you soon.